At the end of the row, all the stitches will be on the right hand needle and the left hand needle will be empty. Now turn the needle round so that it's facing the other way and you're ready to knit your second row. Knit all the stitches on the second row right to the end and then turn your work around again. Can you see it beginning to grow?